Hi, I'm Taylor Makakoa here at Heaven Can Wait, and I'm going to show you around the facility. Here's where clients check in to have their animals spayed and neutered. Along down this way, we have feral cats that are here. At the end of the day, they're going to get spayed and neutered. Here we have cats that are being prepped right now before they go into surgery. And this is the surgery suite. After surgery, the cats are brought over here to the recovery center. They get the once-over, they get their ears checked, they get their vaccinations, and they stay here until they're recovered. Having a cat's ears clipped is a universal symbol that they have already been spayed or neutered. So over here, after the operations, they're brought to recover, they're vaccinated, and they also get their right ear clipped. So if you see them walking down the street, you know that they've already been treated.